Hello Facebook users, today I'm going to show you guys that how to invite all of your Facebook friends in your Facebook group in just one click. So first of all, you will need to add a extension in your Chrome browser. So I'm going to open a new tab, and here you will need to write invite all friends for Facebook. So here you will need to write invite all friends for Facebook. And if you click on this link, you will be able to find this extension. You will need to add this extension in your Chrome browser. I have already added it in my Chrome browser, so here you can see that this extension. After adding it to your Chrome browser, you will need to click on invite button. After clicking on invite button, you will be able to see all of your Facebook friends. So you will just need to simply click on this extension, and it will automatically select your friends. And in this method, you can select all of your Facebook friends and invite all of your Facebook friends. But I will not suggest you to invite all of your Facebook friends at once. Just invite 500 people daily or 100 people daily. It will be safe for your Facebook account. If you invite all of your Facebook friends at once, your Facebook account could be disabled. So invite 100 people or 500 people maximum daily. So yeah, here you can see that already one of my friend accepted my invitation. In my next video, I'll show you guys that how to invite all of your Facebook friends from mobile phone. So thank you very much for watching.